this evening. In the name of the entire Ateneo de Davao University, to welcome you all to this evening's Ateneo Grand Alumni Homecoming. I welcome all our alumni and alumnae, their families and friends. I welcome especially the Golden Jubilarium honorees of 1964 and the Silver Jubilarium Homecoming organizers of 1989. Let's give them all a round of applause.
When I was a boy, I dreamed of a place in the sky, playing in the fields, battling with my shields, bows made out of twine. I wish I could see this world again through those eyes, see the child in me, in my fantasy, never growing old.